Leonardo's horse, also known as Gran Cavallo, is a sculpture that was commissioned of Leonardo da Vinci in 1482 by Duke of Milan Ludovico il Moro, but not completed. It was intended to be the largest equestrian statue in the world, a monument to the Duke's father Francesco. Leonardo did extensive preparatory work for it, but produced only a clay model, which was destroyed by French soldiers when they invaded Milan in 1499, interrupting the project. About 5 centuries later, Leonardo's surviving design materials were used as the basis for sculptures intended to bring the project to fruition.